Hey, there's a clinic down the street. Alright, I'll just break it down. Quick, several bullets, yay! That's an exit ahead, asshole. I know, right? They're like slowly creeping along unless you get too close to them, which is then annoying. Then the birds, they scare you the least. Yeah, I know. Flying. Holy shit, that my top pep is bloody great! Yay! My god, that is so great! I just like... it's a... Oh! My brother and my stepbrother are gone. Okay. Oh, did you see that? That where I like sent that drill thing and the birds all flying away from me. Oh, they're back. Holy shit! Holy shit! Time to do this Han Solo style. Oh! Wait, what? Holy shit! Wow! Wow! I said the... That was Futurama? Really? I caught it for a second, sorry. The whoop noise. Oh, Zoinberg. Okay. Nah, I gotcha. It's been so long since I watched that show. Oh my god. I get it. Thank you. Good news, everybody! Oh, no, wait. Good news, everyone! Where they went. Excuse me. Something weird is going on. Fourth, fifth, sixth. Oh, she's, Oh.
Do you have enough,
Hey, what is right... What if I use some madman's knowledge right here?
It wouldn't change until you came back. Connor, there was a plate with the corn on the cob.
I threw away the corn and, put the plate in the, sink.
Could you have any more crystals in my,
Why can't you tell me about the doll, Nicholas?
What?
The doll is the best, and I wish you could marry me. LOL. XD. Okay, then.
I know you can get a wearing of betrothal or something like that. Quick, Connor, what's five?
Five? Why? I think I should use some, Madman's knowledge. Okay.
No, you're fine. You want to keep your insight low, because as soon as you get 15, a lot of the enemies get new attacks.
So why do you have 60?
Because I can handle it. And I'm roleplaying me.
Okay. I think I want to go to your old Yoram.
Are you able to get your saw blade up to at least plus 3?
Not yet. I couldn't find any shards.
Keep on farming.
Lady Esper wants you to buy her pizza.
That's not true. I do have money, but every single dollar goes towards medication or doctor's visits. And just enough. Living on a hair. What the hell do you mean by that?
Were these themes clerics?
I think so. And those are the ones with the lanterns who start casting spells at you. Take my hand and we'll make it, I swear. Oh, living on a
I thought you were quite heartless. And that's a spine rate for you. I'll be going this way. Oh, ow. That's good, I guess.
How many, bloodstone shards do you have?
That's like my inventory. One.
You need 7 more.
Hey, do these things carry blood shards?
They can, yeah, the giants. Very, very, very readily. Beastmen have them more often.
Come on. What the hell was that? What?
Nice.
Ooh. Yay, blood shard.
One so short.
What?
Oh, that was dumb.
Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. I was doing so well, too.
490.
Ah. Son of a...
Sometimes a knock is all these things need, so I plugged it in and it worked again. And one GameCube memory card I actually left in my pocket when I put it through the washer and dryer, it worked better.
Oh,
it was used, so it probably needed a cleaning.
I swear to God, that was perfect timing. And spine whip for you. Good. Good.
That is what we do.
Oh, that was perfect.
Good boy. Good boy. He sat down all the way over here, and then he sat walked all the way to me so he can be closer to the tree. I mean, his butt did not leave the ground. This entire... And it wasn't a shuffle. It was a... His legs fully moved.
These guys are predictable.
There we go, good boy!
Take cold blood. Nice. Now, which one of you bastards have my echoes? Five more.
Come on. Oh. Damn it. Died again without game. That thing was in the way. I didn't notice that shit.
Hey, Conker, look at this.
I'm hurting. Yeah, I can see that.
You can see that? Oh, you can see that.
Son of a bitch.
Wow, that is a you've got a potato.
Nice.
Well, that's cool. Connor. Look at the front.
Oh, that was bad.
Connor, if you look at this thing from the front, you can see the HUD. Look at the back, it opens up.
Gotcha! Chest encased? Four more. Eh. Could be worse. Oh, that was a waste. Oh well. Well, timed hit.
He knows about timed hits. Oh no, Lady Asper, that was me coughing. I think I actually might be coming down with something. Cause this, I don't think it's coming down.
Three more. Whoa!
What?
That thing lunged me.
Yeah,
what? There you go. How many do I have? Six. I'm gonna get a total.
Just be safe. That was close. Oh. Ah. Nothing new, and I don't think I've been up there.
You fucking asshole! You goddamn motherfucking son of a bitch asshole! Huh. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Nothing here. Alright, got it out 7. What?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, that's right.
What? Is that a... Oh, pretty on, asshole. Not today. Whoa! Ooh, talking about booting. I should explore first. Bloodshot eyeball, what the hell is that? Okay, graveyard. Veins may pop out of the ground and they will try to kill me.
Where are you?
Graveyard.
Is that what it's called?
No, I'm guessing some sort of graveyard. Bolt Hunter's Mark, nice.
How did you get here?
Oh!
Oh, okay, yeah, go back. You're gonna die if you continue forward.
What's there?
Well, at the end of that path... Wait, no, no. Not that path, the other side. Well, first there's two hunters you have to deal with on the other side. Don't go that way.
So past the grave... I opened these doors up ahead.
Yeah, that's where the boss is. Go back and get one more.
Alright, I got 7 shards. You said about the other side?
Yeah, don't go that way.
So why are their hunters killing me? Have they gone insane?
I don't know.
I'll use streaming for as probably as long as I want, I guess. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'll probably level up soon. Dunaro! Gotcha. Pebbles. Just one. Huh. Okay. I think I should go back to the Hunter stream level up or something. Wait, I need one. I can...
Wait, no, not yet. Continue going back to Central Yarno.
So I can get that shard, hopefully. What are the odds it gave me a shard from a beast man? Better be something good then. Well, so why was I using a saw against that hunter earlier? Good point. Oh. There we go. These are hard to catch. Oh, please let that be a shard. Blood vial. More blood vials.
Don't worry, you still got some beasts on the bridge.
Beasts. Let me take your spine. Thank you very much. Subsea will be proud.
I was scorpion that did the spine thing.
No, that's Sub-Zero. Yeah. A scorpion's thing is like burning things with his skull.
I'm talking in the original games, Connor.
That's in the original games.
Scorpion didn't have superpowers in the original games.
No, he does. He's a revenant, remember?
Not until later.
No, he was always a revenant in the first game. Here, picky, picky, picky. Picky! Boom. Fucking blood veils. And one of these scenes... Vials. One of these scenes have, What? Nope. There we go. Okay, that was rather dumb of me. Shit, did you see that? Sent that guy far. That was funny. And that's a home run. Oh my God. You were still alive. I can't believe you're still alive. And far. Nice one. Mud vials. Bloodstone shard, yes. Shit!
nice! I should get back to the dream.
Where are you running, Connor? There's a lantern nearby.
A what? A lantern?
Yeah, at the end of that street.
Wait.
Turn around!
Oh, that. Hey, can I use the Madman's knowledge? Much better. Hey, Lady Esper, you here? I should level up first, should I?
Well, what is it?
Yes.
Very well, let me.
Oh. I only have enough for.
Choose one.
Oh, I have enough for two.
Okay.
Is that good?
Yep.
Overtop the great oak. Farewell, good hunter.
Should repair them. Fortify?
Yes.
Saw spear.
Yep. Now repair both?
I just did.
Blood gem fortification. Remove the ones from the axe.
This one? What's the boss?
By car, Amelia.
How do you...
By the way, because your insight's so low, you will not be able to hear what she says.
What?
If you've got a really high insight, like read her mind or something, and her human self is praying.
So, do you have any recommendations? Should I use my Madman's knowledge or no?
No. It has to be like 30.
Okay, old Yarrow Ham? Yarm, thank you. What's the boss called, again?
Vicar Amelia.
Give me a second until I get the browser up. Okay, so... Tell me about her. How do you spell her name again? Okay. Okay. Next.
Amelia.
Bloodborne. Oh, I'm here already. Should probably start using that thing. Oh well. Perfect timing right there. Oh, that thing flew back.
For some reason, the dog up nearby.
How many echoes?
Like 1,000.
Huh. Oh, that's good to know. Hey, what's your character's level?
Mine
And should I use the blood bullets? Or
only if it says that Vicarmelia is weak to bullets.
I like blood bullets against these things, so I could save bullets. Yeah, I guess I'll be fine. Oh, son of a bitch! Oh, nope. Why'd I do that? There we go. God!
Jesus, Connor.
I know.
Switch to the sauce spear for a bit and just stand there.
What? Why? Ooh, nice!
What?
Take a look at this.
Yeah.
Ah, son of a... Oh, not this way. Oh, okay. Alright. Okay. Blood vial. Vial. Blood vial. Yeah, I understand. I'm taking care of these things first.
11 is 10 minutes.
Yeah. Ah, thank God he didn't fall down. Better than nothing. I don't...
Ignore him.
Oh, there's an item right there. I saw, I know. I saw them.
You can either skip them or fight them, your choice.
I'll shoot them. Yes. Okay, I think I'm almost docked up. Okay, do you have any tips? I'm gonna have to look up.
Have the numbing agent in one of your item spots. Okay, good.
Nope, nope, nope. Yes. Oh. It has over 5,000 health. Weak to fire damage. Strong against blunt, arcane, and bolt damage. So piercing and stuff are, okay. Threat of Kano, son of a... Since this boss he was in phase 2, let me miss. Stop here for healing. Okay, don't go behind her. Got it, weak spots. Both legs, attacking one many times at both moderately will drop to her knees. Only for the visceral attack. Left arm. Left arm, right arm, head. Okay. Bone marrow, ash, fire, paper, molotovs. She's weak against fire, right?
What level are you, Con?
Let me check.
Okay, so the place that you were going down, the graveyard area that I said you died,
yeah?
So you're actually at just the you're at the max recommended level or your gear is under level. So if you can't beat my Carmelia, I'd go down there. Because then after you beat the boss down that way. Not right, don't go there yet.
Okay. What are they?
They're like rings from the Souls games.
Okay, I think I'm ready. If I beat her, I'll end the stream for tonight, okay? I think molotovs are also useful against her, I think, right?
What?
Molotovs. I have plenty of molotovs. Oh, shit. Fire, kill their fire. Good strategy. That's
or an ugly wolf thing. Okay. Wild thing. Oh no! Yeah, one more time now. I think if I die one more time, I'm gonna call it a fortnight, okay? Son of a... Hey, gain 2 insight. Oh, I gained another Athena insight.
Almost every boss will give you 1 insight just by seeing them.
She wants. Oh, Lydia also wants me to wants to see me kill her. Nice, more Quicksilver bullets. Oh, that was bad form. Oh well. Damn it. There we go. About time, too. Thank you. don't have enough time for that. Alright, should be enough. Hold on, okay, I got a Skype message. Okay. Hey, should I use one of those oil lantern things? Okay. Shit. Oh, for the face. Right, the face. I missed. Should start using the thing now? Thank you. so close.
Smashing the fucking button. Don't dodge until they do something.
Yeah.
It's really fucking annoying when you don't listen.
I think I'm gonna call it a night.
No, you can do it, Connor. I did it at level 25.
I think I need to get more of those Nomi things. Can I get from the store?
What the fuck? Later on, you'll find Eileen injured. If you use this item that heals everyone near you,
I'm gonna try again. I was so close. Damn it. Yeah, till for the night. No bullets.
No. Switch the oil pot. She only starts healing herself at
50%. Got it. Okay. I'm nervous. Okay. I think I'm ready. Nope.
This should be good. First war attack, got it.
Christ, Connor. Fuck, I told you. Get ready, hit her in the face, too late. Don't go out and else she attacks, you're gonna waste your stamina. Why you die half the time?
I didn't mean to. I'm throwing an urn.
You already did that. Stop mashing buttons. That's what you waste time. You're constantly out of stamina, and you're constantly stuck, either in the middle of an animation, or waiting for your stamina to recharge because you're...
Shut up, Nicholas. I'm trying...
No, you're not trying. If you were trying, you'd listen to me and do what I said.
Nicholas, shut up.
Not only do you suck...
Nicholas, shut up.
Jared, listen.
Nicholas, shut up. Nicholas, I don't care.
Of course you don't. That's why you suck. Die and reload your save, you can retrieve your blood echoes at the lecture building. What the fuck?
The lecture building? What?
Oh, I must have drifted. What is it you overtopped it? Very well, let me.
Threaded cane. I need about 1,200 of those. Oh. How long does it take me to use that recall thing?
When I use it, about 3 or 4 seconds.
I'm gonna get the echoes and get out of here. Okay. 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 Okay, heal me. I'm missed. Where can I get? Okay, I'm shaking. No, I didn't win. I just had to retreat.
What is it? Very well. Let me...
I really see the pooch there. Wait a minute. Sorry? Alright, there goes. I'm gonna level up.
Alright. Okay. Okay, I got my echoes back.
Welcome home.
No, I had to flee.
Very well. Let me.
Yes?
Yeah, I want endurance.
And vitality? Okay.
Very well.
Alright, I'm just gonna grind for a little and I think I'm gonna call for a night. I actually wanna, what's there? Oh, the Threat of Cain seems to be effective against that,
Yes, it is very useful against it.
Should I buy it, or no?
You'd have to get 16 more,
Bloodstones. Alright. Anything? No. I suppose I can go for a few more minutes, give or take. Blood vial. More blood vial. I don't know what's there beyond the graveyard. What's there down this path?
What? Where, did you go on the right side or the left side?
Left.
So with the graveyard, keep on going. The boss at the very end of this place, behind her, after you beat the boss, you can use Carolyn's. Well, there, you find the item behind the boss.
Oh! Blunt so short, got another one. Welcome back, Lady Esper. Just checking out this new area. Oh! More Quicksilver bullets. Cover. Another one of those. Oh no! Holy shit! Shot down. Damn. God damn.
Just run ahead. Skip everyone until you get to the lantern.
And get that blood echo back. I guess I'll just have to call it a night then. Alright.
Did you seriously just lose all your fucking echoes?
I'm just gonna call it a night. I am. Well, it's been fun and all, but... Oh, yeah, it's been fun. Kind of call it a night, and, thank you for watching me play this. Good night.